Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. Click on the bell button so that whenever I upload new videos, you're notified. So let's dive into this. So this one's regarding Israel Adesanya and what's his name? The guy he fought, the Pereira guy. I've forgotten his full name. So basically, I just came across this clip here. I didn't actually notice it, maybe because I didn't watch the initial fight. The fight that Israel lost, Pereira's son, he mocked Israel. Let me play the video.
Puta, contra o Adesanya em São Paulo, quando eu nocautei ele. Aí o Alessandro subiu em cima do ringue.
Pô, aí. Yeah, you see? He was mocking Israel, that's how Israel got knocked out.
Eu também não entendi, né? Tá aqui.
Eu tinha subido no ringue, aí eu peguei uma garrafinha e me imitei como meu pai fez. Aí eu bati na cabeça e caí no chão.
Puta, contra o Adesanya em São Paulo, quando
eu... Mimicking him. And then, during the latest fight that Israel won against Pereira, Israel... did that same celebration, did that same.
Just lying dead next to me. I'm like, you fucking little asshole. I'll whoop your ass if your dad don't do it for you. But then, I looked for his kid and I pointed at him and I saw him and I was like, hey. Just to remind him.
He's crying. Oh my God.
Remember, so the first time he knocked me out in Brazil, his son.
Then Israel posted, always respect your elders. It's true. It's respect your elders, man. Huh? I don't know whether because of the passion, whether it's because of his dad. He's happy for his dad and he's doing that. But, I mean, you shouldn't do that. Like, honestly. You shouldn't do that. Because it to take it too far is just a sport. And they get paid for doing what they do. But also, you still need to maintain the respect. So let me just read some comments to say that's why Izzy had to teach him what his father couldn't teach him. Respect your elders and don't mock others because life could happen to you fast. Someone say, nah, the kid knew exactly what he was doing. Maybe if his father would have checked him in that moment when Izzy was on the other end, then Saturday's moment would not have happened. That was 2017. It's now 2013. 2023, he learned something on Saturday. That's actually 5 years ago. Wow. Say, facts. His father should have addressed that in the ring ASAP or shortly after. That's true. What do you guys think? Comment down below. Like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.